Hi guys, good morning. Namalengke po tayo guys. Kasi kung di ako mamalengke, wala kaming kakainin. Ito ako 7-11 guys, bayad lang ako ng bills. Today is June 12, 10:30 in the morning, and since Independence Day today, I will be cooking very Pinoy recipes. Ang una kong lulutuin guys ay yung adobong kangkong with tofu in oyster sauce. Ito mga ingredients guys. Kangkong, tofu, bawang sibuyas, kamatis, and oyster sauce. Pag medyo brown na guys, i-add na yung kamatis, sibuyas, bawang, at kangkong. Lagay na natin guys yung soy sauce. Tubig. Konting water. Lagay yung oyster sauce. Pala pepper. Lutuin lang yan guys ng mga 10 to 15 minutes. Luto na yan. Tikman nyo rin guys. Kung medyo natabangan kayo, dagdagan nyo ng konting asin. Luto na yan guys. Ito na yung ating adobong kangkong with tofu in oyster sauce. Kain guys! Ito na po. Ito yung sunod kong lulutuin guys. Ang spicy chicken feet. Ito yung chicken feet. Bawang sibuyas. Chili. Laurel. Sugar. Sugar at soy sauce. Sunod kong lulutuin guys ay yung spicy chicken feet. Pag-haluhaluin lang yung chicken feet, bawang sibuyas, laurel, sili, sugar. Tansyahan lang po guys kasi sanay na akong magluto ng ganito. Soy sauce. Konting vinegar at saka water guys. Yung spicy chicken feet. Hintay guys.